Welcome to the SEO Training Kit. We are so excited to have you here and hope it will be very helpful for you. Inside this comprehensive step-by-step video tutorial, we're going to show you how you can increase your site's search engine ranking and increase the quantity and quality of your website's traffic. SEO stands for Search Engine Optimization. It is the process of getting traffic from the free, organic, editorial, or natural search results on search engines like Google, Yahoo, and Bing. And you're going to learn everything there's to learn to increase your website's visibility with better search engine rankings successfully. So, let's get started. SEO Training Kit, video number one, how to do keyword research. Inside this video training, we're going to show you how to research a keyword for your website content step by step. Let's have a look. Okay, so now on Google, we're going to search key search in the search bar, and here are the results. We're going to select this key search website, click on it, and it opens. This is its homepage, and scrolls down a little bit, and here you can see its pricing plans. We have three options: free trial, started, and pro. So we're going to choose the free trial plan. It allows 5 daily searches. Click on this Get Started Now button and fill out all the details and click on this Register button. There the welcome page appears, giving you the information on how to get started, showing you a video. Close it from that button. So here is your search bar, and we have set all locations by default. So you need to insert your main keywords here, for example, weight loss. Insert and click on the search button. It will search for all locations here. So we have here a total of 588 keywords here. Scrolling down a little bit on the left side, you'll see search engine keyword suggestions, and on the right, we have all the keywords with their volume, CPC, etc. Like for this keyword, we have 550,000 volume for this keyword. It is showing volume for all the keywords. Now you can also export this data in multiple file formats. On the left, we have search engine keyword suggestions. You can search those keywords also, like this one. Click on it, and here in this dialog box, it is asking you to search this keyword. Click on the Yes, Do It button, and it's searching that keyword. Here is the search data. You can also go for deep analysis. Down, it is showing search trends of the past 12 months. A little below, we have the SERP analysis, rankings or traffic analysis for all major domains here. Then social analysis on major networking platforms, Facebook and Pinterest. On the right, we have all the keywords data with volume, CPC, PPC, and everything we have here. On top left, you can select the location if you want to search for a particular location here. You can also show related keywords, competitive keywords, to make the setting from here for Google Suggest or Bing Suggests. You can also export this whole data in different file formats. Suppose you select this CSV file format option. All the research data file is downloaded in CSV file format. If you want to opt for the TXT file format, it will be downloaded in the TXT file format. Open the file and you can see all the details here. So this is basically all about keyword research. Thank you for watching. Please proceed to video number 2, which is the second part of this How to Research a Keyword video, in which we will use another keyword search tool to search keywords. See you in the next tutorial.